Hey guys, it's Katie from Gone Exploring. I had to cover my garden because we're under a frost advisory. These pots are going inside the house, so I'm not worried about these, but these are all my tomato plants that I grew from seeds. So I wanted to make sure they got covered. I had some stuff to cover them with, but I also used some newspaper over my pumpkin patch and on my watermelons and on my cucumbers. So we're gonna hope to try to save the garden. Thank you for tuning in and tune in next time.